Hi friends, how are you? Hope you will fine. I am Khan Jess. Today we visit Vidraru Dam, Romania. Let's see. Vidraru Dam is the dam in Romania. It was completed in 1965 on Argeș River and creates Lake Vidraru. The Arc Dam was built with primary purpose to produce hydroelectricity. The dam's height is 166 meters and the arc length 305 meters, and it can store 465 million cubic meters of water. The reservoir has a total shoreline 3 meters, length of 28 kilometers. This is the one of the highest dams in Europe. A landmark of Argeș County with amazing and beautiful views for visitors and tourists. Hope you will enjoy this video. For encouraging me, please like and subscribe this channel. Thank you so much.